Message from General Pepper. Priority one.
We need your help, Star Fox. Androth has declared war. He's invaded the Lylat system and is trying to take over Corneria. Our army alone can't do the job. Hurry, Star Fox.
Corneria, fourth planet of the Lylat system. The evil Andros turned this once thriving system into a wasteland of near extinction. General Pepper of the Cornerian army was successful in exiling this maniacal scientist to the barren, deserted planet, Venom. 5 years later, General Pepper noticed strange activity coming from Venom. James McCloud, Pigma Dangar, and Peppy Hare of the Star Fox team were sent to investigate. Upon their arrival, Pigma betrayed the team, and James and Peppy were captured by Andros. Peppy barely escaped Venom and returned home to tell James' son, Fox, about his father's fate. A few years have passed. Andros has again invaded the Lylat system. General Pepper has turned to a new Star Fox team, headed by Fox McCloud, to save Corneria and free the Lylat system once again.
It's about time you showed up, Fox. You're the only hope for our world.
I'll do my best. Andros won't have his way with me.
Good luck.
Open the wing. Check your G-diffuser system.
Falco here. I'm fine.
This is Peppy. All systems go.
Flippy here. I'm okay.
I see him up ahead. Let's rock and roll! Watch out! Bogey on your tail!
Whoa! Help me! Thanks, Fox! I thought they had me.
We're entering Corneria City now.
It was horrible.
Everybody stay alert! You've got an enemy on your tail! Use the brake! I'll take this one. Get the one behind me. Something's wrong with the G-diffuser. Use the boost to take it. I could use some help here, Fox. I guess I should be thankful. Do a barrel roll. By this. My Emperor! I failed you!
We're heading out. All aircraft report.
You did it! I was worried for a moment.
You're becoming more like your father.
I'm fine. You okay over there, Fox?
Impressive, Star Fox. Now watch out for enemies in the asteroid field.
I won't let you down, sir.
Good luck.
things are starting to heat up.
Quit dinking around, Flip. We're heading into the asteroid. I'm on your side!
It's quiet. Too quiet.
Be careful! It's a trap! Use bombs wisely!
Here comes a big one. Whoa! Can you make it?
Use the brakes! Use the boost to get through! Incoming message from Rob 64!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Watch out, Fox! I'm getting careless! Thanks, Fox! The enemy's coming from behind! Do a barrel roll!
I guess it's your turn to be thanked.
You can also lock on to enemies this way. Never give up. Trust your instinct. Just shoot it, boss! Einstein! I'm on your side!
I cannot allow you to go any further. Let's see what you've got.
That shield is absorbing the laser! Good going, Mark!
You're more cunning than I thought. I've underestimated you. How about this? I'm no match for you. I admit defeat.
Are you gonna listen to that monkey?
You're not as stupid as you look!
I can't believe I lost to this scum!
Sorry to jet, but I'm in a hurry.
All aircraft report!
I'm having some trouble here.
I saw my life flash before my eyes! You worry about your own hide.
Recover our base from the enemy army.
Roger, General.
Good luck.
Split up and take it to them.
Dead meat, pal!
Fox, get this guy off me!
You're mine! Grab one boat!
You're not getting away that easy!
You're dead meat, pal. Go find your own target, Fox. I won't let you get away from me! What's the big idea, Fox?
Why are ships coming out of the base?
Threat.
A bomb has been planted at the base.
Gee! Can anyone take care of it?
Can't let you do that, Star Fox.
Andros has ordered us to take you down.
Effie! Long time no see!
Andros's enemy is my enemy!
Just what I need to see. Star Wolf. Let's take care of these guys first. Take care of the guy behind me, Fox! What's taking you so long, Fox?
Gee, I've been saved by Fox. How swell.
Bow before the great Andros.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox!
Uncle Andros!
You, they got me! That reward is good as mine!
This can't be happening!
Your father helped me like that too!
Location confirmed. Sending supplies.
Move it, Fox! He's right behind you!
My beautiful reward!
There's one more to go!
I can't move!
I'll take care of the bomb now!
That area's an oven. Don't go burning that R-Wing. Be reasonable, Fox.
I'll be careful.
Good luck.
Keep an eye on your shield gauge.
The R-Wing might not make it.
This baby can take temperatures up to 9,000 degrees.
Don't fly too low. Your ship can't take it. Shoot the rock! Sorry, guys. I gotta sit this one out.
is a goner.
Peppy's ship is in the docking bay.
See my ship? Does it look okay to you?
So you're going to attack the enemy base? Great idea, Fox!
It'll be a piece of cake, General.
Good luck.
I spot the train. I'm taking it out.
Here comes little hyena's mouth. Here you go. Then I'll take a new serious.
Here they come!
Take this!
Bunker on the right side!
If you destroy the satellite, we can go straight for Venom. Be careful, Fox.
I'm on it.
Good luck.
Okay, guys, destroy all barriers. Watch where you're flying! Aim for the 6 energy towers! I'll cover you, Fox! I won't let you get away from me!
Your carcass is mine! way that easy.
I won't let you get away from me.
Those ships are shielded too. You're not getting away.
You are not taking him down today. Hey, the force field is disappearing. Looks like we've got company.
That was too close.
Take care of the guy behind me, Fox. Good, I see the enemy core. Your father helped me like that, too. Move it, Fox. He's right behind you.
Fox, get this guy off me. Fox, get this guy off me.
Destroy the satellite core.
Oh no!
Move it, Fox. He's right behind you.
Fox, get this guy off me.
Time for a little payback.
Venom, here we come. Don't relax. We're not done yet.
Time to show the monkeys who's boss. They're everywhere. These guys just keep coming. Don't go dying on me. Yourself.
You'll be sorry, punk!
I'll take the left. I've got the right. Gotcha!
I'm going left! Hey, what's the big idea? Watch out, Fox! Incoming! I'm going left. Whoa! Can you make it?
This brings back memories of your dad.
Louise, what is that?
That temple gives me the creep.
I'll go it alone from here.
Are you okay?
Yes! You did it!
Okay, I'll admit it. You did good, Fox.
Starbuck, we are in your debt. I would be honored to have you as part of the Cornerian...
Oh, no, sir. We prefer doing things our own way.
Great Fox is ready to go.
It's time for us to go now.